to exploit that Mario-ness.
Right.
Apparently he lost to Al. I don't know what the score is, but he lost to Al. Just put like...
You just, put him 2-0.
Like 2-0.
No?
Just yeah, 2-0, 2-0. Well, 2-0.
Albinoro. Albinoro won. Yeah. And he's playing somebody right now.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
So, immediately starting, Mario, with his great frame data, that was a jab lock! That was death if he hadn't if he didn't edge cancel it. Ooh, he tried a tomahawk there. Shane is the king of tomahawks.
Mario's down there always retreats. It's really to push people away.
That's actually a big factor in this matchup because you can push Ike's side B and up B away. More his up B. And you can just get a free edge guard against him. And sometimes it just kills him. He just SDs. Yeah.
It definitely doesn't mean when I'm playing as Lucas. So what would Mark have to do to finish?
Oh,
there you go.
No jump. He tried to jump and then side B. Didn't get it. Mark is doing exactly what he has to do, obviously. At least enough. If you're winning, you're doing enough of what you're doing right. Ally combo? Oh, not the ally combo. Pretty greedy there. Try to go for another up tilt.
Yeah.
Is that going to take it? No, he goes on the back. The knockback on that is very low for the last hit. Oh my gosh. You can... Pretty sure you can... I don't know when you can air dodge out of that. Okay, Inchain's going to do something here. We're going to see something Inchain does. He's looking at the camera.
Oh.
Oh.
That's an interesting counterpick.
Sports Club. It's a meme. It's a meme counterpick. This character is just bad.
This character's great. What are you talking about?
I used to be a Wii Fit maid, but then I realized that it's not a choice.
John Numbers does it. He does fine.
Oh, okay.
I don't think it would have killed, but that would have been cool. More Mario things. Stop jumping, please. Don't jump. Don't get grabbed. That's how I play it, at least. Oh! Did you see that? The side B didn't work because the ball was too far away because he was on the platform.
Using the Wii Fit, I really like using the side B just for spikes only. But then again, projectile use is pretty effective.
Okay, so Inchain is playing a very lame game, and I respect him 100% for it. Anybody who actively avoids playing the game is good in my book. Oh, he hit his jump. He's smart. He knows what he's doing. Oh! Good reaction there. Oh! Watch your DI. That's a hard DI. What?
Inchain doesn't really seem to be good around for the DI, right?
That was a hard DI.
Oh.
That was very hard DI. Ooh! Careful.
And maybe a side B.
Mark gets too greedy. Oh, but not too greedy enough. The squat. The serve. He's out of here. Over the net. So Wii Fit Trainer is currently sparkly. Now, when Wii Fit Trainer is sparkly, I mean, he is like, he's ready to praise the sun god. He is ready to release all of the sun's mighty energy onto Mario. And he reads the air dodge with it. Mario at 42%. He catches the roll on. He gets the forward smash. Inchain is two nuts. He grabs the normal getup. Oh,
no.
Inche has gotten three reads in a row.
I think Inche did a little bit more deep breathing just when Mark's off stage.
I mean, Inche got three edge reads in a row. I'd say he's doing fine on that front.
Yeah, true.
Squat! Grabbing some rage? Grabbing some rage from the Sun God? Who wouldn't do that? Oh my god, that was so obvious.
Oh no!
Mario uses his lagless up smash to read a roll for free. Good job, Mark.
I demand a redo.
Okay, being real, Inchain's weave read is actually kind of sick.